On target one. Representing Malaysia.
Malaysia.
Mohammed Akmal no Hasrin. On target two. Representing Mexico.
Mexico.
Luis Alvarez. And the line judge for this match. Wang Lian. So these two archers into the second round. By virtue of first round victories, the Malaysian archer defeating Hiroki Muto 3-7. Alvarez knocking out his countryman Alvarez Santin on a shoot-off. And it will be the Mexican on target two to shoot first. Eight. Nine, possibly ten. Nine. 26 for the first three arrows for the Malaysian archer, but it is Alvarez of Mexico who goes into a 2-0 lead. Nine. 9.
2.
26 for Alvarez, but 27, including the first 10 of the match for Nor Hasrin of Malaysia. He is back in it. Both archers have 2 set points. Very close here in this match. 2 tens for each archer, but it is the archer from Malaysia who now takes the lead. He has 29 with that set, so he goes and play 4 set points to 2 lead. So Alvarez knows he has to prevent Nor Hasrin from winning this set in order to stay in the match. Seven. Nine. Four, my three. Ten. Ten. 25 is score for Nor Hasrin of Malaysia with those three arrows, but 29 from Alvarez of Mexico. The match is level again at 4 set points each. The first archer to 6 points takes the match. So a win in this set will be enough to win the match for either man. It will be Alvarez who shoots first again on target two. Eight. A very close finish here between these two archers. It looks like the archer on target one has it. 27 for Luis Alvarez with those three arrows. 28 for Mohamed Akmal Nor Hasrin. Confirmation from the judge. It is the archer from Malaysia, Mohamed Akmal Nor Hasrin, who takes the match in the final set, 6 set points to 4.